It was an education watching this match with you today, Andy. We must do it again soon.